Laboratory test for copper two ions with ammonium hydroxide. The solution containing copper two ions is light blue in color. For the test, take about 1 ml solution of copper two ions and add aqueous ammonia, that is also called ammonium hydroxide. It gives blue ppt of copper two hydroxide. In excess of aqueous ammonia, these blue ppt dissolve and give deep blue coloration due to the formation of tetraamine copper 2 sulfate.